Which type of population interaction is found between clone fish and sea anemone? These all are the options. Commensalism is the relation between individual of two species in which one species is benefited while other organism is neither harmed nor benefited. Example is clone fish and sea anemone. So correct answer is D, that is commensalism.